So moving on to the next point very quickly, the thing about Ubuntu is even though it's declining in the news, it still is the leading distribution in terms of usage for all I can tell. I think Fedora is doing extremely well, and people use various versions of Fedora, and the counts of IP addresses do suggest that they have lots of users. And I did try to ask a Fedora ambassador before about these numbers to just get some verification and some opinion on what these numbers actually mean in practical terms. But the fact is Ubuntu is going to defy these drawbacks, I'm pretty sure, and I haven't seen any departure of any of the main people inside Ubuntu for several months now. I think most of them announced the resignation around April or just in May after the release. So I think Ubuntu will be fine, but I do want to say though, is Ubuntu suffers from this type of issue where people have this distro vanity. I mean, I'm probably guilty myself sometimes of being proponent of my own distro, and they have reasons to do so. It's defending their own distro and also ensuring people do what they you know, people want to think that other people do the same type of thing, but because that makes them a kind of a first to embrace something that's going to go viral and gives them as seniors the position of advantage. It also is a kind of a confirmation type of thing when you choose something, you see everyone else choosing the same type of thing, and you think, I was making the right choice. So a lot of people using other distros are very hostile towards Ubuntu. They want it to fail. I don't think that's going to happen, and that's just fine. I mean, I'm a Ubuntu user, and I'm hoping to see it actually thriving in many ways and bring us lots of good news, which in turn is very valuable to you know, the Linux movement in general, especially now that Ubuntu is almost synonymous with Linux. And I think that if Ubuntu wasn't doing well, people will wonder where this old kind of third operating system is, and you know, the free option. So that's pretty much all I have to say about Ubuntu at this time.